Kourtney Kardashian and Luka Sabbat are adding fuel to the dating rumors that are circulating around them. According to a September 16 report by Daily Mail, Kourtney Kardashian and Luka Sabbat were spotted spending a lot of time together over the weekend. It all started when the pair were photographed outside of Hollywood hotspot, The Nice Guy, on Friday night. On Saturday, Kourtney flew to Chicago for the opening of Town Nightclub in the city. She brought some of her friends with her, including Jonathan Cheban and Malika Hack. However, Luka was also there for the event. While inside, cameras caught Kardashian and Sabbat cozying up together. However, it was leaked footage from their dinner date on Friday that really had fans talking. In a recently revealed video and photos from Friday night, Luka Sabbat, 20, and Kourtney Kardashian, 39, can be seen showing off some PDA. The model actor was caught on camera putting his arm around the Keeping Up with the Kardashian star before heading into the Chateau Marmont in Hollywood. Meanwhile, E! Online reveals that Kourtney and Luka were also spotted out having dinner together in late August as well. They've been photographed together on what seem to be dates on three separate occasions, and Sabbat, who is friends with Kardashian's sister, Kendall Jenner, was also at the family's Labor Day celebration in early September. OC Sadula 1T1R Sav Jilly Demek YAK 11R. Onesbury Yamek Sonra Burr Party. Stock Ice and Etiquette Litem. Kourtney Kardashian and Luka Sabbat show off PDA amid dating rumors.